The General Assembly of the United Nations continued debating the Soviet invasion of Afghanistan today.
A Soviet-occupied Afghanistan threatens both Iran and Pakistan.
An entire nation will have been strangled. My friends, in the name of human freedom, we cannot, we must not allow that to happen.
The retreat of Soviet military power from Afghanistan is complete.
One of the largest covert operations ever run by the CIA.
Yet the most important battle involves not guns, but the human spirit, the longing to be free and the duty to help the oppressed. If the free world were to turn its back on Afghanistan, then, in a sense, the free world would become less free and less humane.